Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to learn an important construction. Division of a line segment in a given ratio. First question. Draw a line segment of length 6 cm and divide it in the ratio 3:4. Measure the two parts. Now what we have to do is divide the line segment into the ratio 3:4 and measure the two parts. First, we draw a line segment of length 6 cm. Now, let's draw a line segment of length 6 cm and mark them as AB, and we are going to divide this line segment into the ratio 3:4. Materials we are going to use while construction is pencil, ruler, compass, eraser and sharpener. Now from the point A, mark an acute angle and let it be similar to this. Now take compass and measure 1.5 cm or 2 cm and add the given ratio, that is 3:4. If we add 3 and 4, we'll get 7. Now we are going to use ruler, compass, pencil. As I said, we have to cut 7 arcs. After cutting 7 arcs, mark them as A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6 and A7. Now join point B to A7 as shown. Now keep the compass at A7 and measure more than 0.5 cm and cut an arc between the lines drawn from sides A and B. You can see now how the arc is cut between the lines using compass. Now remember that keep the compass with the same measurement. Keep the compass on A3 and cut arc, because in the ratio the first number is 3. As shown in the figure, measure the length of the arc cut it from A7 using the compass. Now you can see clearly. After that, with the same measurement, keep the compass on the cutted arc from the point A3, which is on the line drawn from A, and cut the arc as it is shown. Now keep the scale as shown in the image, as it is straight to the cutted arc. Now keep the scale as shown in the image, clear see properly, and join it to the line segment AB and mark the point as C and measure AC and BC. Now AC will be 2.5 cm and BC will be 3.5 cm. Now for proof that they are in equal ratio, add 3.5 cm and 2.5 cm. It will be equal to the line drawn from segment 6 cm, hence proved.